Yo, yo, motherfuckers. Spanish. Wonder if Russian is. I want to Japanese. I don't really understand. I mean, it's, mayhem mode. Tab. What are these fucking? Okay, maybe I won't. I can use eye on that. What the hell?
This sun.
Close this. Soon. Okay. Like this glowing. I've bought these. We have, and we are hardcore, goddamn hardcore. It's the only thing I play.
Thank you.
1998年9月30日、忘れられない日だ。警官としての俺が死んだ日、アンブレラが流出させた生物兵器によってあの夜ラクーンシティは崩壊した。俺は惨劇をどうにか生き延びた。救うべき多くの人を置き去りにして、政府の特務機関からの誘いを受けたのはラクーン事件の直後だった。俺に選択肢はなかった。長く厳しい訓練と過酷な任務、望むところだった。あの夜を、後悔を少しでも忘れられるなら、俺は救えるのだろうか。今度こそ。
I don't know, maybe I will change it to English. It's a bit annoying to read.
なあ、教えてくれよ。こんな山奥に何しに来た？面白いもんなんかねえぜ。
まあ、ただの迷子探しだ。
その迷子はビップかなんかか？所長直々の命令だ。あんたを手伝えとさ。
それでこんな時間に3人でピクニックってわけだ。最高だろ。
なかなか言うじゃねえか。ここだけの話なんだが、秘密を教えてやる。この森では遭難者が後を絶たない、いわゆる神隠しってやつだ。
なら迷子探しは慣れたもんだな。
先週もハイカーの捜索があったばかりだ。
心強いな、今回も頼む。
Those glasses were worth a dollar. Maybe not. But.
Just wait a minute. I'll be back. Yes.
But it's really sad that the state of gaming has gone from like maybe you complete the game and then you unlock. Costumes, then you play the game again with that costume. Now it's just like, buy this costume, buy this costume, this costume, this costume.
Vaja, city must take to Rico. Are you again?
どうしたんだ？えらい遅いな。穴にでも落ちたか？悪いんだが、ちょっと見てきてもらえないか？俺は車を見張っとく。駐禁取られたくないしな。
泣けるぜ。
I will change the audio. I appreciate the Japanese. I love Japanese, but okay. But when you have to read the subtitles, it ruins the immersion. So change it. No subtitles. I hope I can skip this. Supposed to be this slow? I mean, this is really... Maybe it's just now.
How far could he have gone?
I need a second here.
So you just started up Resident Evil 4 Remake, and the first thing you notice is the atrocious mouse speed. There's two settings to adjust this time around, which can be found under the camera tab towards the very bottom. To change the speed when looking around, you want to find normal gameplay under camera sensitivity mouse, and bump it up to about 50 to 60%, or whichever works best for you. The aim speed will also need adjustment, which can be modified right under the previous setting, aptly named When Aiming.
I mean, this is controller. Okay, then. Okay, that explains a lot.
Anyone home?
Andrew.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
¿Dónde está Fernando? Está.
Hey.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I have hardcore.
This just keeps getting worse.
Thank you. Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Yeah. Ammo? No, there are traps here. Seen the videos. Maybe I do want to toggle crouch at least.
¡Empieza a rezar! ¡Coño!
¡Imbécil!
¡No me jodas!
I want to change the frame rate, maybe.
go.
Woof. Fucking dead. Okay, maybe I'm not so hardcore. I mean, I died on my mage earlier, so I mean, let's just play this, but let's play standard. This is like a movie, it's supposed to be feel like fucking blow shit up, you know.
September 30.
How far could he have gone? Anyone home? This is not good.
Hey,
was that? No fucking way.
Don't have to fight these guys. Don't give us anything. Just bricks or ammo and durability. He's just back paddling. I think I can sneak up on him. Can't shoot him in this place. Maybe. try to be a little bit more sneaky this time. Tempest, if we don't watch this.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up? I'm stressing out. Full zombie focus.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil 4.
Ruse Secondor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
That was the cow running out. MVP. Always need handgun ammo. Can also be snakes in the boxes.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
There it is.
Look out for secrets. What's that? In the neck.
For Lord Sadler.
Sorry, in the throat.
Thank you.
Oh, this is a dead end. Men var är det något snabbt eller? One more spindle. The map shows. It's pretty OP, and it was the same in Resident Evil 2 remake. You could check the map if you missed anything. It's nice. In some ways. To be that box. I am the kind of gamer who will check every corner, nook and cranny. That is like rendering weirdly. Is there something I don't see here? You know, maybe I have to kill these guys. Almost looks like I can get up here, but I mean, I can't be this way.
Forastero.
Here. Flashlight? No.
Forastero!
Maybe. Looks like she... El lago. ¿Por qué?
This the place?
Like someone waiting for me inside.
What's that noise?
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe. Some missing senorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a senorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Leon, he kind of looked like a Karen with the sunglasses and the haircut.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. Hey, that's my gear. Taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Oh, okay.
Who's that?
Let's do some... business then.
Ratas. I haven't played this before, but I've seen like maybe 2 hours into this. That's why I know.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look of. Something new for them. Welcome. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Do I want to buy this?
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind. Let us know when you've made some room. A weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Any comeback, any. Time. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, will. That's our choice to make. Thank you. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Knife needs care, everyone. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Try that on for size. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Not bad. There you are, as you... Don't get yourself killed now!
Play a little bit more than
the hell am
it's
I?
It's time to say good game for the night. That's it for this time. No. And see you tomorrow, maybe.